Witnessing and celebrating the union of marriage between Willem and Lani. A marriage affords two people the opportunity to become their very best self and also the opportunity to bring out the best in your partner. Marriage also brings family and friends together, as you can see today. At a wedding, people come together. And from this day onwards in history, if you were to draw up a family tree, it would all join on today. Two families coming together, and I don't know what you will produce from your marriage, but that will also be there later. So this marriage is a way of life that should be respected and not be lightly undertaken. And into this way of life, Willem and Lani now come to be joined. If anyone can show just cause, why they may not be legally married must now declare it. Do either of you know any reason why you may not be married? Mm-hmm. No. Okay. Would you like me to take that from you? Maybe hands you can hold on to it. So I ask you, Willem, do you take Lani to be your wife? Will you love her and comfort her, honor and protect her, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her for as long as you both shall live? Lani, do you take Willem to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him for as long as you both shall live? And who brings this woman to be married to this man? Thank you. Lani and Willem have chosen to do the traditional vows that we have heard many times before. And yet if you took the time to try and write vows, you would see that these are absolutely amazing words, because they do cover the promises for the future, which is what vows are. They are about to promise what they will do in the future that lies ahead. So Willem will give that voice. I, Willem, take you, Lani, to be my wedded wife.
I, Willem, take you, Lani, to be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold until this day forth.
For better, for worse.
For better or worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death do us part.
And this is my solemn vow.
And this is my solemn vow.
I, Lani, take you, Willem, to be my wedded husband.
I, Lani, take you, Willem, to be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For death us do part.
For death us do part.
And this is my solemn vow.
And this is my.
May I have the rings, please? Thank you. May these rings be a symbol of unending love and faithfulness to remind you of the vows which you have made today before your family and your I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage.
I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honor you.
With my body, I honor you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
And all that I have, I'll share with you.
You already do.
I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage.
I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honor you.
With my body, I honor you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
And all that I have, I share with you. It was...
Okay, so this is a lesson about what marriage is all about. You just work together and you get it right. Okay, please take hands. Now that Willem and Lonnie have given their consent and made their vows to one another before all of us gathered here, I now pronounce, and I'm very pleased to pronounce, that you are husband and wife. And you may kiss. Whee! Okay, folks, what we're going to do now, the ceremony continues with the signing of the legal documents. So we ask that you please rise, and there is a little cup of something that you're going to lovingly throw at the couple. Once you
the stuff inside, not the cup.
So if you would please rise and go outside at the door, and then as they come out, you'll be able to
made love, and then you cry. Remember when. Vowed a vow to walk the walk, gave our hearts, made the start, and it was hard. We lived and learned life through curves. There was joy, there was hurt. Remember when? Remember when old ones died, new born, life was changed, disassembled, rearranged. We came together, fell apart, and broke each other's hearts. Remember when? Said we'd do it all. all again. Remember when we said when we turn gray, when the children grow up and move away, we won't be sad, we'll be glad for all the life we've had. And we'll remember when. Remember when.
So hot that I melted, I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back.